That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
Kenny, over there!
Hi, Elf.
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
Alvin!
Damn. It's a tough shot. What do you think? Clem!
Shoot him!
Rebecca, don't look. Just don't look, Rebecca. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I can keep this up all night.
Sarita.
We're coming out.
Let's go.
Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
Son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter what we did. Well, I ain't going out like that. Not without a fight.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them. Knowing full well, those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had.
A storm is on the way.